Hello everyone, it's me. So once again, not about index card because it's not time. Today I wanted to talk about ephemera, and long time I don't understand what is ephemera, but thanks to many video, thanks to many people, I will understand, and I want to tell that I will understand that different region, different area have different sort of ephemera. And as I will show on video, many people use different ephemera, old, not old, vintage, retro, and another. So like I say, thanks to your video, and thanks to different local trashy place, I will start just grab ephemera, and on my region I will, as you will know, use mostly Soviet Union time ephemera. So who watch my video knows that I will found on trash some old photos, some old book, some old and not exactly old document, actually paper, some different paper what I will use. So it's really great, but today not about that. So today I wanted talk about ephemera, but wanted gave to you, maybe not to all, but maybe on to someone, some three idea how you will make ephemera if you don't have real ephemera. So sometimes ago on some local trash I will found this paper. I hope you will see great this paper, and you will see that this paper have some different different collage elements. So a long time, and this is just decorative packaging paper what used to cover it flower, bouquet of flower. So I know on what store this paper is, and that store have some different few collaging paper, but some paper was on white background, some paper was on brown background. So this paper I will found on some trash, and I wanted to go on that store and buy some paper what have brown background. But now about this paper. So you will see that this paper have some many different pieces. And what I will made and how I used, and this is the first idea what I wanted to show you, how if you have possible to buy this paper, I recommend buy and used. So and this is the first idea what I want to show you, how use this paper. So just because it have some small pieces, I fussy cut these pieces, coffee dyeing, and glue on some another paper. So I on my job I grab this paper. I hope you will so great this color, and when I will fussy cut, for example, this piece, I will coffee dye inking edges and glue on this paper, and leave small edges on this piece, and once again coffee dye. So now I will show you example. Okay, now I will show you example what I will make. This fussy cutting looks on not like on original looks like that. So it's white white background. This is left what I don't change. So this is white background. And this how they look after when I will change that. So the like I say, I will just fussy cut some small piece edges inking edge. I put on this way that you will saw, and I will talk. So inking edge from vintage photo. After glue on this paper and leave, as you will see, a small border. And after I will inking that small border. So it's great. This piece is great to use like a decorative element on your journal, on card, on some like collaging sheets. And about collaging sheets, as I will saw on internet, on some different Etsy store. And on some blogs, people have print collaging sheets. So this is like that collaging sheets, but it's just on white background, and you will give color what you want. So. This is that. How use this big piece of and here I want to talk. This is not a full piece, so just a part, and it's a part of this collaging. It's also possible to use this piece onto collage. So now I want to show you this crafting Becky journal what she sent me, because some of these elements I will glue on this journal. So for example, this card, this is small journaling card. Just piece of paper, inking edge, and glue this biggest piece on this card, and it's great to make this card. So here another piece, some old book, and just glue it, and page looks better. Not full elements, I just glue it on this way, and it looks like just collaging elements. So next, here also just this picture, and here this collaging elements. This is playing card. This is playing card, and I used, but this is not exactly play. Not that way. What people use playing card? People use playing card just like a decorative element. This is journaling card because it's blank. And how I will make this card blank? So. I will use on place have picture. So I will use this block. I hope you will know what this block. I don't know how this called. And just clean this picture. Just clean like this. And I leave only this side. I show you on another because I like this background. And I will found this playing card, so this all is left. I will have and some I use on this journal. So once again, I clean this one side from this block, inking as you will saw, and use this elements like a decorative elements on my playing card. So this is one of journaling card. Here just another some elements. Just like a collaging made. And here is the biggest elements. So I just glue this elements on music paper with line. And is also great card to journaling biggest. So this is that. And somewhere I will have another biggest card. Here is just fake stamp. Not here. Not with this collaging elements, but this card made some lady. This is matchbox journaling card. So I will make, and here just some another ephemera pieces, not from this opera. Just a second, I wanted. Oh, this is another playing card. As you will saw, one biggest piece with three part, and this another part. I will just glue, and it's. Just another journaling card, and this is this card. This not used as you will saw, but it's possible to use some small elements. Not use this part of ephemera, but this card inspired me made Kelly Snow. She made something, I don't remember what, but I will saw some elements what they she made, and this elements inspired me made this card. And as who watch my video all time knows that I will like some different shapes of tags. So this is double side. Just a second. Double side journaling card or tags. I will make on this way, and here I will use collage some picture from that book what I will buy on second hand about wild life. And here I will make just another small space, and it's possible to journaling on this place. So this is that my card, but I wanted to show you. Oh, here just once another part of elements of this collage here and here, and on this envelope I will put another biggest card, journaling card, and this card I will found some old music paper, so this is cover from that music paper, and this is biggest collaging card where you will just write something. So this is three example how you will use this paper with and made fake ephemera. So just like collaging elements on journaling card, like decorative elements on journal. This card I show you later. Just like elements on playing card and my journaling card. Of course, you will try to make this tag, this shapes of tag, and this card like this. So and this card like this. And I wanted to show you this card. This card I will this Joker and this yellow card I will buy yesterday on second hand, and I will use the part of music paper cover and made this card. It is to journaling cards, but this is from another opera. So I hope this video inspired you made another sort of fake ephemera. I hope you will watch on your store about this paper and used it. And like I say, I wanted go to that store where this paper is possible to buy, and wanted buy not big piece, but some piece of paper with brown background. So thank you everyone who watched, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.